It's happening, YouTube. So, got the GoPro charged. We're gonna go through and thin, take out like 60, 70% of these oaks standing here, so. was a beast. I mean, still impressed that it can do that size of trees with respective ability and ease. So keep doing some more here. that's all for now. Stay tuned.